Hi there, it's George here. I decided to reopen video format about blooming plants. You know, in the past I did show you what plants blooming, for example, in June, in May, in April, you know, in every month, and that's it. And I decided to reopen this video format. I had many ideas of videos and I had to do many things, but in the future ideas of videos will be more less than usual, and that's it. I will try to propagate from seed again, and anyway, we will see what plants will bloom in January, but in this video I'm gonna show you what plants did in bloom in December 2020. Let's see now. I'm starting with beautiful aloe in bloom. These flowers already ending, but anyway, started to bloom since October, and so looks like now. When blooming in summertime, you know, those flowers are a little bit red, but now as you can see how they looks like, the color. Anyway, beautiful, so this is an amazing aloe plant and it's very tall. But I did short it because did not fit in the house this year already, and it will grow back. So I think you did saw that video when I did that, and yep, here is the bloom yet, beautiful. And in December was in bloom my Christmas cactus plants, but they usually blooming in January, but because of global warming, you know, they blooming more yearly in December. So beautiful flowers, you did see. I did recently special video about them, and look at this beautiful huge Christmas cactus with amazing many flowers too. Such amazing, and I did grow it outside in the summertime, and very lovely flowers. Here inside it's not so much light, but I did shoot in the sunny day. And here look close up at the beautiful flower, as you can see the stigma is seen yet, and very beautiful this Christmas cactus. Also I have in bloom strawberry, so beautiful and blooming for the first time. For the first time I grow strawberry in the pot. And it will be amazing to see the strawberries when it will grow. I did pollinate this flower already, and we will see. And I grow it on the grow light, this one. It's a strawberry which producing big strawberries once in the year, in the springtime in the garden. But here on the grow light I don't know how many times per year. Has been a few days, and we can see here a new flower did open, and I'm not entirely sure, but I think growing the strawberry on the old flower which I pollinated. So this new flower, it's beautiful too, and I will pollinate too, and we'll see, and I think we'll grow another flowers. It will have some strawberries. Looking forward for results. The next is hibiscus, and as you can see such a beautiful flower with red petals, amazing and blooming for the first time. As well I did show you video special when did bloom, and this flower was not for a long time, only 2 days maximum, and yep, this I grow on the grow light, so blooming so beautiful and for the first time this year, because I pruned by cuttings and I have in my collection. Yeah, so beautiful. As well, I have this variety of hibiscus and was in bloom too, and such beautiful red color too, but a little bit different, and it's more big, I think, very beautiful. This I have in my collection for a long time, and in the summertime this blooming a few times. Such amazing. As well, the flower keep 2 days and then fall. Yeah, a beautiful flower. So we'll see in the future how this plant will bloom, and it will be beautiful. The next is African violet, and as you can see how many flowers. This I grow on the windowsill, on the natural light, and look at it, such many flowers, beautiful, brilliant, amazing flowers, and there are so many. I have this plant since 2016, and I propagated they growing on all the house, everywhere. So beautiful plant, I love to grow African violets. Look a little bit close up, such beautiful, and yeah, amazing. And another one, this I grow under grow light, flower already ending. They are beautiful too, but they are ending already, and that's it. But anyway, beautiful. I think it producing babies inside. After bloom I will see what I will do. I will prune again. So yeah, we will see. That's all the plants that was in bloom in December 2020. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. George was here, and greetings from Moldova. If you want, put like and hit that bell to get notification when I posting new video. And happy holidays to you. Yeah, if you want, can subscribe to my photography channel as well. You can find it in the description and in the corner. So see you next time. Bye-bye.